On your screen right now are thousands of ancient galaxies, brought to you in one of the first five images taken by the James Webb Space Telescope, or JWST. The region captured here spans as much of the sky as a grain of sand would cover if held at arm's length. The farther away these galaxies are, the longer their light took to reach us. This view reaches back more than 13 billion years into the past. But JWST isn't just witnessing history, it's making it. Launched in 2021 after more than 25 years of planning, the Space Telescope traveled 1.5 million kilometers away from Earth to give us a new view of the universe. This is the Carina Nebula. JWST can see deep into its clouds and reveal stars as they form. Our sun was actually born in a cloud like this. Here, we see the opposite end of a star's life cycle, through the Southern Ring Nebula. At its center, a star has run out of fuel and partially exploded, leaving behind beautiful ripples. These ripples are one of the main ways that elements like carbon, an important building block for planets and life, get spread throughout the universe. Next is a group of galaxies called Stefan's Quintet. As these galaxies fall closer to each other, they're starting to swirl, like water going down a drain. With JWST, we can see thousands of other galaxies in the background too. Lastly, JWST measured light from a planet called WASP-96b, orbiting another star in the Milky Way. The signal shows that this particular planet, a gas giant like Jupiter, has clouds. The telescope will look for similar signals from rocky planets that could potentially host life. These images are just a glimpse of what's to come. JWST did all of this in a matter of days. It has enough fuel for 20 years.